I served my apprentice in Rosemary Lane, and I kept the goodwill of my master and dame. But a sailor came by, with me wanted to lie, and thus it began all my misery. Now the sailor was drowsy and hung down his head, and he asked for a candle to light him to bed. I led him thereto, as another might do. He said, "Pretty maid, come my bed now unto." A foolish young maiden, I thought it no harm, for to lie in his bed and to keep his back warm. But what happened there, I will never declare. I wish that short night lasted 7 long years. So early next morning this sailor arose, and into my apron 3 guineas he throws, saying, "Take off my store, I and 5 or 6 more, 1,000 times I that it's over deplore." And if it's a girl, she shall sit at her ease, and if it's a boy, he shall cross the salt seas with his light little shoes and his ribbons and bows. He'll climb the high rigging when loud the wind blows.